rides. So special thanks to our friends at Young Kid who were nice enough to send us these Young Kid iPhone 13 Pro cases. Now, personally, I love this luggage look that it has going on here, and also love this case. Like, at first look, I'm like, how do I get this out? Well, I have to take off this like rubber band here that says Young Kit. Do that. There we go. Got that off. And then, of course, it should just open up like a normal case. Look at that. So, right here is the actual paper Young Kit case. And so you can see this like luggage design in the back. Love the Young Kit right around the logo. This is magnetic, as you can see here, so your MagSafe devices will still work. And the sides are kind of clear, and the buttons are black. I mean, I love the design of this. So let me take my iPhone 13, and we'll just pop it right into here. And there we go. That's what it looks like. You got your cutout for your lightning port and your speakers. Your little black power button. I'm made of 70% recycled material. Nice. And then of course over here is your volume rockers and your power switch. But at the end of the day, this is essentially what your iPhone could look like inside of one of these luggage style Young Kit cases. Just absolutely, even has Young Kit there. Love the design, the feel, and the grip of this phone case. Very, very nice. There is a Young Kit logo there, but for the most part, you know, it just looks unique and very different. And so special thanks to our friends at Young Kit who were nice enough to send us this iPhone 13 Pro magnetic case. Now this one is black in color and has this luggage design. Love the case that this came in. I mean, just amazing. So to get into this, actually, you slide off this little Young Kit band here. So we'll slide this up to get it off. There we go. Got that off. And then the case just pops apart for you like so. Very nice. So down in here is our Young Kit case. Little Young Kit there as well. But this is what the case looks like. As you can see, this one's black in color and has this like luggage design to it. Young Kit logos, powerful magnet. Got Young Kit around the camera there. There's also Young Kit on the side. And this side says, I am made of 70% recycled material. Now the sides on this one are completely black. The whole case is black. You do have glossy black buttons for the power and the volume rockers. And of course, let me slide my iPhone 13 Pro into here, and there you have it. That's essentially what this would look like on your iPhone device. So you have your lightning port cutouts and your speaker grill at the bottom, camera cutout, power button, volume rockers, and your slider for muting. But this is a very nice, clean looking, unique case. And yes, your MagSafe devices still work. That's why it says powerful magnet. So all of your MagSafe items will still work perfectly fine. And so there you have it. That's a look at this Young Kit iPhone 13 Pro case. Thanks again to Young Kit, who was nice enough to send this to me. Thank you all for watching. See you in the next one. Deuces.